great student of grade 2 MSD World School. Today I'm going to recite a poem for my best friend Ishita. The name of the poem is Friends Forever, and the poet's name is my other best friend, my mom. I like talking to you. I like working with you. My dear friend, I like sharing with you. We agree sometimes, we argue sometimes. We join our hands, sometimes we compete. I made new friends and you did the same, but we both remember the old is the best. Whenever I'm sad and need someone to share,